Hi, good morning. This is Rod Spittle, the PGA Champions Tour. We're here this week in Tucson, and I've got a couple little putting tips that may help some of the folks at home. The drill that I use all the time in my practice is a little thing with putts that are 2, 4, and 6 feet from the hole. I try to find a straight putt, usually uphill, and real simple. Just try to knock them all in the hole. In addition to working on my stroke, it also reinforces the fact that I get to see the ball go in the hole 3 times. And one other thing that I've done on top of that, and everybody's got their ways that they like to mark the ball, and for the longest time, you know, I have used the black line on my ball, but just recently I've changed to putting a red dot right on top to narrow that focus just a little bit more. And I've done my homework in the putting studio to know that it helps keep my head just a little more still for a fraction of a second. And again, just the same simple drill. Come and hit 3 putts. It's always great to see the ball go in the hole. I've got my red dot on there to keep my eyes just a little quieter. And there we go, 3 for 3. Again, as everybody knows, there's lots of great putters in the marketplace. And one of the most drastic changes, I think, that's probably come along in the last 4 or 5 years. Again, it's kind of ironic. Here we are in Tucson this week, which has great history. Obviously, the regular tour played here for a long time. You know, probably the most drastic change in clubs, the last one is with the putters, because most players are still playing with a blade that's 4 or 4.5 inches wide. It's just kind of like tennis rackets, you know, versus 20 years ago. Tennis rackets today are 50% bigger than they were not too long ago. And the reason for that is to build, you know, is to have a piece of equipment that's as stable as possible coming back to make impact with either a tennis ball, obviously, or a golf ball. The folks at Cure have done the exact same thing. They have blades that are 5, 5.5, and 6 inches wide to spread out the mass of that putter. The moment of inertia, which is just a fancy term for how much twisting the putter goes through, is 4 or 5 times more stable than a regular putter. So I've used this one for almost 2 years now. It's helped me immensely out here. And again, if folks at home are looking for a change and something new to try, I would strongly encourage them to look at a Cure putter.
Learn more at cureputters.com. And as a special offer for Golf Life viewers, save $25 on any putter when you enter code GOLFLIFE25 at checkout.